Looks at her like he's in a sunken living room with Peter Sellers.
Whoa.
Like he's waiting for a journalist to bring him confidential words of encouragement. She greets him by the table where he's playing with his pocket or a money clip. But she can see by his face that it wasn't. When he touches on his glasses, he shifts his eyes and puts his arms around her. You can see she's more impressed by the way he's folded up his napkin and put his coffee on it. And while he's talking to the mirror, she remembers how she can't remember if she turned the percolator off at home. He must have just come back from a play. And curtains, and now he knows the guy who's arranged to have the program. Feature excerpts from a book on hypnosis, a picture of the guy that paid for the staging. She's noticing the ice machine, now the place doesn't have a radio. And you can see she's more impressed by the way he's folded up his napkin and put his coffee on it. And while he's talking to the mirror, she remembers how can't remember if she's turned the percolator off at home. I'd like you better if we talked about